This next one is a cover of a Grace Potter song. It's called Paris.